And the Maliski, to the whole church and for the elders here, thank you so much for inviting me. Actually, when I got a mail from the office, I'm actually a wrong person to ask because Mayor Chinate, they are searching for a Telugu pastor. And it's been here as a man of Telugu for 7-8 years, Andhra Nunchi already bite me on. So I lost the flow with Telugu. So it's my humble request by joining my hands. Please forgive me if I make a mistake in Telugu. Auntie Mam said, but you try your best to go in Telugu. But here I am with an English sermon. But one advantage is my English is very much Indian. So I hope everybody understands English here. Yes, that's a long question to ask after coming to America, if I'm right. Okay, the passage that we have today, Iroju Manam Chadukunna Vakyam. చెప్పగలరా కింద చూడకుండా? ఎస్, జాన్ చాప్టర్ 4, యోహాన్ సువార్త 4వ అధ్యాయం. దీని మీద మనం తెలుగు వారంగా ఒక 100 సార్లు అయినా కనీసం ఒక 100 సర్మన్స్ అని విని ఉంటాం. అండ్ ఐ హావ్ నాట్ కమ్ హియర్ ఆల్ ది వే ట్రావెలింగ్ ఆన్ ద షెడ్యూల్ ఆఫ్ ప్రిన్స్టన్ టు టెల్ యూ ద స్టోరీ ఆఫ్ జాన్ చాప్టర్ 4. యు ఆల్రెడీ నో ద స్టోరీ ఆఫ్ జాన్ చాప్టర్ 4. ఇదది? ఎస్. సో వాట్ ఆర్ వి గోయింగ్ టు లెర్న్ టుడే? సాధారణంగా మనం చాప్టర్స్ చదవటం వల్ల ప్రాబ్లం ఏంటంటే ఒక చాప్టర్కి ఇంకొక చాప్టర్కి మనం బ్రేక్ చేసుకుంటూ వెళ్ళిపోతాం. వి మిస్ ద ఎసెన్స్ ఆఫ్ ద ఫ్లో. జాన్ చాప్టర్ 4 అంటే మనం సమరయతీ ఉమ్మే అనుకుంటాం, సమరయతీ ప్యాసేజ్ అనుకుంటాం. కాకపోతే దానికి ముందు వచ్చిన ఒక చాప్టర్, వితౌట్ లుకింగ్ ఇన్ యువర్ బైబిల్స్ కెన్ యూ టెల్ మీ వాట్ ప్యాసేజ్ ఇట్ ఇస్? ఎస్, చూసి చెప్తారు చాలా మంది. ఇట్స్ అ ప్యాసేజ్ ఆఫ్ నికోడిమస్. మన అదొక డిఫరెంట్ చాప్టర్, ఇది డిఫరెంట్ చాప్టర్ అని చదువుకుంటాం. జనరల్లీ వి మిస్ ద ఫ్లో. నికోడిమస్, హూ ఇస్ దిస్ నికోడిమస్? ఎవరైనా చెప్పగలరా? ఐఎమ్ బేసికలీ ఎ టీచర్. ఎస్, హీస్ అ రిలీజియస్ టీచర్. సో ఐ వాంట్ మై సెషన్ టు బి వెరీ ఇంటరాక్టివ్. హీఈస్ అ రిలీజియస్ టీచర్, నికోడిమస్. దట్ మీన్స్ హీస్ వెరీ వైస్. హూ ఇస్ ద సమారిటన్ వన్ హూ కమ్స్ ఇన్ ద నెక్స్ట్ చాప్టర్? Uneducated, that's really good. Now tell me, when does this man come to meet Jesus? When does he come to meet Jesus? Nicodemus. At what time?
Midnight.
Midnight, almost at the night. Then when does this woman meeting Jesus? Wow. Quite a contrast. It's in the May? Afternoon. Okay. Then what kind of tribe does Nicodemus belong to? Which is considered to be the high, so-called the high tribe. As in Telugu Chappalante, the so-called high caste. Okay. Who's the woman belongs to? Yes. Caste that we really look down at.
Untouchable.
Exactly. Okay. Nicodemus, did he become a disciple of Jesus? Doubtful. Clarity. Endukante chaalasaru ee naalugo ayi moodo adhyayam tarvata he comes in time and then into verses. Kaapote clarity undu whether he really followed Jesus or not. Samaritan woman place lo clarity unda? Oh yes, she has become the follower. Making sense? What is the name of this person who comes here in chapter 3? Nicodemus. And he is a Jewish teacher. Chaala clarity undi. What is the name of this woman? There is no clarity. But what comes to her is Samaritan woman. That means the author is trying to tell you and me something. Can I have this water? Thank you. The author is trying to tell something to you and me with two opposing views. Making sense? Making sense? Okay. If you look at verse 1 of chapter 4, somebody can read in Telugu, it should be better.
Yohana tande yesu ekko mandiki shishyulaga chesukoni
yes
baptismam ichina samadi parisayi nidani prabhunaku telisinappudu aina yudaya desam nunchi galilaya desam tirigi vellaru.
That should be wonderful. Thank you so much. Now Jesus learned that the Pharisees have heard that he was gaining more disciples than John. Although it was not Jesus, it was his disciples. Very good. Chaala saari ee madhya at టుడేస్ నోట్స్ చూస్తుంటాం మన ఆంధ్రాలో. వీఆర్ ద ఫస్ట్, వీఆర్ ద బెస్ట్, ఎస్పెషలీ విత్ ద ఎడ్యుకేషన్ సిస్టమ్. అన్ఫార్చునేట్లీ చాలాసార్లు ఈ మధ్య మెగా చర్చెస్ ఇన్ ఆంధ్ర, ఎస్పెషలీ వేర్ ఐఎమ్ టాకింగ్ అబౌట్, వీ క్లెయిమ్ టు బి ద బెస్ట్, వీ హ్యావ్ ది హైయెస్ట్ నెంబర్ ఆఫ్ కాంగ్రిగేషన్. వెల్ ఈస్ ఇట్ రాంగ్? ఇట్స్ గుడ్ టు హ్యావ్, ఇట్స్ గుడ్ టు హ్యావ్. బట్ లుక్ అట్ ద జీసస్, వాట్ ఈస్ హి డూయింగ్ హియర్? Just because his congregation is becoming more than John the Baptizer, what is Jesus doing now? He's walking. He's moving to a different place. Oh God. It is just like oka pastor ko place ichi manchiga church growthun time lo pastor decides to take a walk. Very sad. Now that is the humility of Jesus. And not just that. Now where is Jesus right now actually? Can you tell me without looking into your Bibles, my friends? Where is he? Ekna Dev? No. Where is he now in the beginning? Verse 1 is from Ekna Dev? Very good. Where is Yudaya? Adi Dakshina Onda, North Onda. Is it in South or North? Yes. If you know the basic geography, Judea is in the South. And Galilee is in the? Yes, you can so it's on the north. So generally, if you have to go from here to here, what is the short way to go? How do we go? We go like this, or like this, or like this. Straight. Making sense? That's the shortest way. But the Jews will never go this way. You know why? They go this way. Turpununna Persia. Through Peria. They come across through Peria in the east and then they go to Galilee. Why? Because there is an interesting village in the middle called Samaria and they don't want to visit it. My daddy ministry days Urio, there is two ways to get to the end of the village. Wakati short way, wakati the long way. What do you think the people prefer generally to walk? You think so? But in this village, people take a long way. Why? Because in front of the short way, you have a statue of B.R. Ambedkar. So that, does that tell you something about it? Oh yes. They are the so-called low-caste people. So the parents generally tell them, don't take this way, take this way. And Jesus being a Jew, and Jesus' relatives are also Jews. And they told Jesus very clearly, my friend, make sure that you don't touch the village ever. But what is our Jesus doing today? He had to go through Samaria. Wow. That's interesting. Can somebody read verse 6? Okay, let me read the verse 4. Now we have to go through Samaria and the Samaritan village. Okay, so what is Samaria about? Who are the Samaritans? When did this village actually come out? Samaria in a place. If you look into 2 Kings, 2 Rajagrantham, 17th Adhyayam, if somebody can read verse 24. 2 Rajagrantham, 17th Adhyayam. 17:24. Exactly, yes, you're right. Okay, చాలా సింపుల్గా మనం అర్థం చేసుకోవాలంటే ఈ రోజు లాంగ్వేజ్ చెప్పాలంటే వీ కెన్ కాల్ దెమ్ యాజ్ ఇమిగ్రెంట్స్ ఆర్ రెఫ్యూజీస్. వెన్ ద నార్దర్న్ కింగ్డమ్ ఆఫ్ ఇజ్రాయెల్ వాస్ టేకెన్ ఇన్ టు క్యాప్టివిటీ, ద కింగ్ హ్యాస్ రీప్లేస్డ్ ఫ్యూ ఆఫ్ ద పీపుల్. సో దే ఆర్ ద మిక్స్డ్ కమ్యూనిటీ. హూ ఆర్ దే? దట్ మీన్స్ దే డోంట్ హ్యావ్ ద బ్లర్ ఆఫ్ జూస్. సమ్టైమ్స్ మనం చాలా బలంగా మాట్లాం కదా మారక్తంగా. సో అట్లా సో దే ఆర్ లైక్ దే ఆర్ మిక్స్డ్ కమ్యూనిటీ. అసలు సమరీకి యూదులకి తేడా ఏంటంటే దే ఆర్ జస్ట్ ద సేమ్. యూదులు ఆచరించే ప్రతి పద్ధతులు కూడా ది సమారిటన్స్ విల్ ఫాలో, లైక్ సర్కమ్సిషన్, ఎవ్రీథింగ్, ఫెస్టివల్స్, ఎవ్రీథింగ్. ద ఓన్లీ డిఫరెన్స్ ఇస్ యూదులు ఎక్కడ ఆచరిస్తారు? యెరూషలేము, ఆన్ ద మౌంట్ ఆఫ్ యెరూషలేము. బట్ సమారిటన్స్ దే హ్యావ్ డిఫరెంట్ ప్లేస్. ఆ ఒక్క ప్లేస్ డిఫరెన్స్ అంటే ఆల్ ద రిమైనింగ్ థింగ్స్ ఆర్ జస్ట్ ద సేమ్. Okay, now that is about Samaria. And now comes verse 6 low, when Jesus had to walk through and he comes and sits at the well. And now there comes a Samaritan woman. Sadharananga, Sri Lanka needi tolkodan getam avutarani? Aithe bodhi naltar. Ledante, needi tolkodanki? Evening naltar. The one advantage is we as Indians, endante, we can understand Bible better because we are in the context of Asia. Making sense? We are part of the same context of Asia, same continent. Madhyahan, but when is a woman coming to meet Jesus? Well, she is coming to the water. Well, we can understand that as a lecture of the time, it should be either in the morning time or otherwise in the evening time. Metta Madhyahan. ఎండలంటే మనకు తెలుసు ఇండియాలో, సేమ్ ఏషియాలో, అక్కడ ఇస్రాయల్లో కూడా అదే అవే ఉంటుంది. ఈ వచ్చే ఆవిడ కరెక్ట్గా ఆల్మోస్ట్ 12 గంటలు అని తెలుగు చెప్తారు, ఇట్స్ అరౌండ్ ఆఫ్టర్నూన్ అని ఇంగ్లీష్. వాట్ ఆర్ ద టెలింగ్ అబౌట్? ఎస్ పాసిబుల్, మనం వర్క్ చేసే ప్లేస్లో, మనం వెళ్ళే స్కూల్స్లో, క్లాసెస్లో సమ్టైమ్స్ వీఆర్ ఆల్వేస్ అలోన్. యూనో వై? Because we don't want to mingle with the people because they say something or the other against us. Telugulo cheppalante suit go to maatlantaru kada. Well, one such reason, idi andaku chaala question, whether ee woman nisanga manchi aaluda sadistriya adi manam chaala category chepta, oh she has 5 husbands, her character is bad ani chaala idine cheptam. But we got to have a little more depth. It is through the woman, the entire village, at the end of the story, Adi Othaman Chaparakun. Okay, fine. Now this woman comes and meets where? Where? At the well. Now this is my second point. At the well, Anantapami Kedan Guttu Sunda, Old Testament. మీకు కొంచెం పాత్ర కొందరు బాగా తెలుసుంటే మీకు అర్థమవ్వాలి ఈ టైంకి. ఎట్ ద వెల్, బావి దగ్గర అనగానే యూ హ్యావ్ మెనీ వండర్ఫుల్ స్టోరీస్ కమింగ్ అవుట్ ఫ్రమ్ యూర్ మైండ్. ఏదైనా వస్తుంది అట్లా, ఓ వావ్, దట్స్ గ్రేట్, యు ఆర్ అమేజింగ్ చర్చ్. వెన్ డిడ్ ఐసక్ ఫైండ్ హిస్ వైఫ్ రిబెకా? వెన్? వావ్, ఎట్ ద వెల్, బావి దగ్గర. వండర్ఫుల్, ఇంట్రెస్టింగ్. వెన్ డిడ్ జేకబ్ ఫైండ్ at the well again? Wow! Kuchu doubt padte kala. At the well? Two times. Jacob find Rachel. Where? At the well. Where did Moses find his wife? Wow! At the well. When the author is writing that Samaritan woman met Jesus at the well, mana chaali idine chadukondi velipotham. But the author is trying to tell you and me something. Jerigina moon places lo kuda they got the bride pellikutru vachindi. Making sense? The author is trying to show the Samaritan woman as a bride for the whole community. Am I making sense? Praise God. So that is what the author is trying to say at the well. This is interesting. So where sambhasha modalaindi ikkada. So what was the first talk that Jesus asked the woman? Yes, telugu cheptara kada. Can somebody read in telugu? Or you want the exact verse? Yes. Okay. Wonderful. And in the brackets, it says his disciples have gone into town to the full. Tell me, Jesus came all the way, tired, and he has to walk through the abandoned place called Samaria. Many times, maybe it is your or my mistake, or maybe we are mistaken. The hope in Christ is that Jesus is willing to walk through your and my ways. Madari, Savage is the village though. People may not like to walk through that short way. But you know what kind of Jesus that we have? He is somebody who likes to walk through that way. We being Christians, God wants us to do the same thing today. When we claim ourselves to be Christians, he wants us to walk to the places that the world doesn't like to walk. He wants us to meet the people that the world doesn't like to meet. He wants us to talk with people that the world doesn't like to talk. Now that is what being Christian means. And this Jesus comes here and asks the woman, can you give me some water? Is Jesus really thirsty? I'm thirsty. Is Jesus really thirsty? He was tired. The Bible says, Alasimna. He was really tired. But did he drink the water? He wants to strike a conversation somewhere or the other. Making sense? He wants to strike a conversation. Sadhana Bible says, Jesus, there are times he is very direct. There are times he is very parabolic. Parables dwara, upamana dwara, we see Jesus talking with the people. And then Jesus asks the woman, can you give me a drink? And what is the woman's reply? Yes. That is quite clear in the bracket law. The author is telling us because Yudhulu Samarito Sangatim Jay. It's quite clear. So what is this Jesus doing as a Jew in the mid-afternoon? What is Jesus doing in the mid-afternoon? As a Jew, you're not supposed to talk with a Samaritan. That is the first rule. The second rule, being a man, that too with a woman. Second rule, you're not supposed to talk. But what is Jesus doing? This is my third point. Jesus is breaking the rule. Jesus is breaking the rule of the culture and tradition that you and I always look up for. Making sense? As a Jew, he is not supposed to talk with a Samaritan. Jesus broke it. As a man, he is not supposed to talk with a woman in the mid-afternoon alone on the road. Heroes in India, if you still talk with a woman alone on the road, you have a lot of things to write. It's different in America. A lot of things to talk. People can take many different meanings. Avalam Tilsikoda. Jesus still stood to talk with him. You know why? You know why? What is more important for Jesus is not the tradition, not the culture, not the tribe. He's interested in a human being who is beyond any of these distinctions that you and I make today. Making sense? And what kind of conversation Jesus is having with the woman? I'm very strict with time. And what kind of conversation? Generally, at Princeton Seminary Law, I'm always the one to sit in my dining table. You know why? These white Americans, they are very good to talk. Very good to talk. Even Telugu la manam kashtapadtam to strike a conversation. They are very good to talk. Meeku baaga telustundi. But the problem is they are never heart to heart. It is just a superficial talk. Adante ento pai pai na maatladtaru. Hey buddy, how are you man? That's crazy, isn't it? Oh, that's really good. There is not really somebody who can talk with me to heart to heart. So what I see in the Princeton law, I'm surrounded with people in the dormitory, but I still feel lonely. You know why? The Christ that they believe, unfortunately, is not somebody who talks with them to heart, but our Jesus is somebody who wants you and me to talk to heart, not the superficial, not the pipeline. If he wants us to talk, he wants us to talk heart to heart. I'm skipping the verses because you know the story very well. I don't want to touch that because you're already familiar with it. And look at the way how he talks. How did the Samaritan woman strike the conversation with Jesus? So, how is she addressing him? English is appointed you. That's very good. Okay. Look at verse 11. The starting verse of 11. That's enough. Thank you. If first it is you, kasepanata ayya. It's English is appointed you and the sir. In kasepanata verse 19 or 2 like that, it is like, can somebody read verse 19? Pravaktavani. Can you see the progression? It is you first. You do and neevu, kasabaita ayya, sir. And after a little while, he's saying, she's saying, I can see that you are a prophet. And if you look at verse 25, Messiah, wonderful. One single conversation. What a progression. We are Christians for many number of years. We come to church for many number of years. We take part in church worship service. We sing songs. We read Bible for many years. Do we have that maturity? To say in Telugu, paripakvata. Do we have the spiritual maturity? When Jesus meets the woman, she is a dumb, innocent woman. Not a brilliant like the Nicodemus. But with all the wisdom, Nicodemus failed to follow Jesus. With all her ignorance and innocence, she made it to be the disciple of Christ. That is what makes the difference. He chose the foolish. For what? Tell me, Chiratada, why so many good things? He chose the foolish of the world. Jnana Deena and Induku, Jnana Vantulni, Siddhu Pachnani. Am I making sense? This is one such example that we can see. Walk a small conversation, though. It is you, it is sir, it is a prophet, and then your Messiah. We come here for many number of years. We still don't know how many writings are there in the Bible. We still haven't read the Bible fully. We still haven't understood the essence of certain stories in the Bible, but we are part of church for many decades. If that is where you and I are today, the Samaritan woman plays a wonderful example for you and me. She's not a Christian like you and me, my friends. She doesn't have a special Jewish status. She's been somebody thrown out. If you look at verse 42, can somebody read verse 42?
If you meet the new chipin Martin Batitaka, Mama to the Mimini, he in a Nijamda Loka Rakshak and the Telskin in Namuchinam.
Wonderful. The woman came to fetch water in the mid afternoon. Chala kashtapadi, chala duram nadichi water kosam vachindi. When she heard that he was the Messiah, she left the pot there and she ran back where? To the village. Answers raavatledante. I don't think people have really read your scripture passage at home. Well, that is fine. What's the reason for the water? But her heart is full of joy that she forgot the reason that she came. She left the thing and she went back. Now the question is, how many husbands does she have? How many times is she married to? How many times? Are you sure it's five? Maybe more? What do you think? In the first century context, the woman has no value in the society. But Jesus said, Chinnapilla degiriki vellanandi, let the little children come to me. The kingdom of God is like that. They children is one chala exciting verse quote chestaru. Oh, this is Jesus loves children. As a Sunday school man, I would say it is something different from that. When he calls the children in the first century context, Sreelaki Chinnapillaki, they have no status in the society. They have absolutely no status. And then Jesus said, let the little children come to me. My kingdom is like that. That means, my kingdom is to somebody like the oppressed, like the woman and the little children who has no voice in the society. Now that is what is my kingdom is like. What kind of kingdom that Jesus is hoping for? Not the Jewish kingdom, or not the kingdom that we are so excited that we are being so serious in the church for past 20 or 30 years. He is interested to see the people who are oppressed in the community being lifted up. Now that is the heart of Jesus. And when this woman went back, she said to the whole village, and the whole village came. The question is, even isn't that Chiratada? You think the whole village will listen to her and come with her? Difficult. Neeku kanisam konchu manchi peru undali. Aa time lo nee village mottane teeskonu okka raavalante, you really should have something better. You just can't be a really thrown out woman. So it's a big question. Even isn't the issue a good woman or bad woman? It's really tricky question to say. Well, she could not stand with the five marriages. Broken marriages, and she is holding with one more person. Why? In the first century, you need to have a male face. Why? You have no value being a female in the first century. With all the five broken marriages, she is holding to one male in order to live in the society. And she caught the attention of our Jesus. So that the entire village could be changed. Isn't that amazing? Isn't that true? Her true worship changed the whole village. Can somebody read verse 39? Many of the Samaritans from the town believed in him because of the woman's testimony. Tell you what I'm talking about. Well, Spiriyokka Matabatti. The whole village came. Now I wonder if somebody calls you from home telling that they found a wonderful person. How many of you and me would like to leave our works and jobs and schools and walk back to meet the person? We will not. It is difficult for us. We have our schedules ready. We have our schedules very much tightened back. And how many days Jesus stayed in this village of Samaria? Don't look at your Bible again. How many days did Jesus stay in the village? Wow. When the villagers begged him to stay, he stayed for 2 more days. Shall I take you through the verse? I hope you are a Telugu church and you are wonderful with scripture. Is that me? Come on. 780 person is trying to teach you Bible? Yes. Wow. Thank God for the wonderful sister who read it. He stayed for 2 days. Now tell me, is it in his travel out to stay for 2 days? Did Jesus and disciples, did the disciples knew about it? Oh, we have a very scheduled plan. We'll be leaving at this time, we'll be meeting at that time, and then we have a very big ministry there. We're going to meet people there. No. When it comes to kingdom work, It's not being systematic. We want to be more automatic. When I got a call from the Princeton office, I was so funny to write a mail. Oh, come on. You're asking a Telugu guy in the whole Princeton seminary, and I'm a person who's lost out of Princeton seminary, who cannot expect, hardly can expect any Telugu from me. It's amazing that I'm here today, and I never expected that I'll speak like this. When it comes to gospel and the kingdom work, you and I are expected to be more in terms of automatic than to be systematic. When you're going on a way of something, and you heard something on the way, that you need to address it, that you need to meet a person in need on the way, no problem if it's late. It's okay to be late sometimes. Don't stick on the parameters of time and scheduling. If so, my Jesus would have missed the Samaritan woman and the whole village. Thank God, He is very flexible. In American times, it's very, very much strict with the time. Well, you're okay. You started 3 minutes after the service timing. In my seminary, they started a minute earlier. It's okay. Good to follow time. We got to be on time. Sometimes, I mean, when I'm talking with Auntie Maris, she was very strict about the time. It's really true. Atma and human children, we keep on going for preaching. Our Holy Spirit is somebody, a spirit of discipline and order. Making sense? Don't legitimize everything in the name of Holy Spirit. Our Holy Spirit is also a spirit of discipline and order. But in terms like this, it's more important to reach a person in love than anything else. I want to tell you a small story of something that happened in my life. And I'm strictly closing with half an hour time. During my class 9th and 10th, I studied in a Christian school. School I went to, friends to nadchukuntala tirugutana adi actually beginning of the year. So parents vastunaru books konukodaniki, and there is a school teacher sitting inside the bookstore. I think church is school of denomination ante they wear a white robe. By then you will understand what denomination they are. I don't want to tell the denomination name. So నేను ఫ్రెండ్తో నడుస్తూ మాట్లాడుతూ మాట్లాడుతూ సడన్ గా మాకు ఏదో వినిపించింది, అ బిగ్ స్క్రీమింగ్. సో మై ఫ్రెండ్ అండ్ మై సెల్ఫ్ వి బోత్ వెంట్ టుగెదర్ దేర్. బయటన ఒక హిందూ పేరెంట్, అ ఉమెన్, లోపల ఒక క్రిస్టియన్ సిస్టర్ విత్ అ వైట్ రోబ్. దే హావింగ్ అ వండర్ఫుల్ ఆర్గ్యూయింగ్ కాన్వర్సేషన్, నాట్ లైక్ ద కాన్వర్సేషన్ ద జీసస్ అండ్ సమారిటన్ ఉమెన్ హ్యాస్, బట్ అ వెరీ స్ట్రైకింగ్ కాన్వర్సేషన్. ఇద్దరు తెచ్చుకుంటున్నారు బాగా. ఇక్కడి నుంచి ఈడ వస్తుంది, బయట నుంచి లోపల నుంచి ఆవిడ వస్తుంది. వ్యక్తులు వచ్చి 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 ఒక 4 మినిట్స్ అయిన తర్వాత ఈ బయట ఉన్న హిందూ పేరెంట్ ఒక మాటను చెప్పేసి ఇట్లా వెళ్ళాడు. ఆ మాటకి ఐ హ్యావ్ నో కనెక్షన్ విత్ ద ఆర్గ్యుమెంట్. ఐ లిటరలీ పుట్ మై హెడ్ డౌన్ విత్ షేమ్. యు నో వాట్ యు షుడ్ సే? ఈ పేరెంట్ అరుస్తూ వస్తాడు, ఏ యువర్ షౌటింగ్ దేర్ ఫర్ సిన్స్ 5 మినిట్స్ అండ్ యువర్ వేరింగ్ అ వైట్ డ్రెస్. Do you know the value of dress that you're wearing? And she walked out. I felt ashamed being a Christian there. Today you and I may not wear a white robe like that denomination people, but we claim to be Christians. A Christians of experience of church. Oh, we have been part of 30 years of church. We have been elder in the church. That's very good. Do we have a heart like Christ? To meet the lowest of people at your job place, to meet the lowest of your people at your school or college. Do we have that heart? Shall we close our eyes? Shall we recommit ourselves once again? Oh Lord, yes, chalasalu time and chepi idani chepi. Lord, we neglected your kingdom work. If you have neglected to on that day like that, the whole Samaritan woman and the village may not have come to your feet. But Lord, it is just by your pure grace and love that the true Samaritan woman, as a bride, the whole village has changed. Lord, today you want me to be the bride in my workplace. Lord, you want me to be the bride in my school class. You want me to be the bride for the people living around me. Help me, O Lord, to live a life like you when I claim myself to be the Christian. Lord, thank you for being with us all through the day, for talking with us something new, that you have something good for us today through this passage of John chapter 4 and 3. Lord, we look down at this woman as Samaritan, as illiterate, uneducated person who has known nothing about the kingdom, but she made it to be your follower, but not the Nicodemus. We pray, Lord, that you would help us today to realize the truth of your kingdom, that we are to love the people who are not part of the church.